Helps treat skin ailments. Hibiscus flower tea. May promote wound healing. Helps treat other forms of skin ailments. In a study on hibiscus extract, which shown improved wound healing and closure. Topical application of hibiscus extract. Helps in weight loss. Studies shown supplementing with hibiscus flower tea shown in reducing obesity. In studies drinking hibiscus flower tea thrice a day for 4 weeks has found to have positive effects on type 2 diabetes. Lowering blood pressure. Drinking hibiscus tea helps lower blood pressure in patients with high blood pressure. Protects heart from diseases. Helps prevent formation of plaques, fat deposition in blood vessels and arteries, thereby preventing atherosclerosis, stroke, and heart attack. A good antidepressant. Flavonoids in hibiscus have antidepressant function, which helps fight depression in people with mental depression, which helps release of dopamine and serotonin hormones. Helps strengthen hair. In few studies, hibiscus extract shown hair growth stimulating properties. Also strengthens hair follicles and makes hair long and shiny. Helps prevent liver damage. Hibiscus flower extract have properties which lower liver cholesterol deposition and triglycerides levels, reducing liver damage, relieves anxiety, promotes sleep. Hibiscus flower extract have properties which relieve pain, fever, headache. Side effects of hibiscus tea. Patients with low blood pressure are advised not to drink hibiscus tea because of its low blood pressure proper. Pregnant women and lactating women are advised not to drink hibiscus tea. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for more videos on nutrition and fitness.